Asuka going to work from the second rope. Distraction by Mickey James up on the apron.
That's what having friends is all about.
And look at Bliss from behind, taking advantage of the distraction.
What a right hand by Bliss. That could be it.
Oh. Asuka driven out of the ring again. And make no mistake about it, Alexa Bliss will take a count-out victory tonight. As Mickey again with a cheap shot.
Yeah, at this stage of the match, it's going to be one mistake or one big move.
Cover. Asuka's got her shoulders down. Kick out at two.
It's going to be the difference.
Near fall for the Empress of Tomorrow.
Asuka's got an ankle lock applied. Right in the center of the ring.
Submission hold applied to Alexa Bliss. Center of the ring. Bliss nowhere to go now. Tries to make it to the ropes. Asuka drags her back to the middle.
Bliss tries to roll through. Asuka hangs on with a vice-like grip on the ankle of the goddess.
Yeah, there's nowhere for her to...
Mickey James trying to help her out. The official making sure that doesn't happen. Back to the middle of the ring. Ankle lock cinched in. Alexa trying to force a break on the ropes. Now Asuka will have to break.
Asuka may have just broken Alexa Bliss's ankle.
Yeah, she had a lot of guts right there.
And Alexa's hurt. Now, Mickey James tending to her friend.
Well, she's going to have to buy some time to see if that right ankle is even good enough to go.
Well, the official now at a count of five. And Alexa doesn't look like she's in any hurry to get back into the ring.
Of course not. She's in agony, Michael Cole.
Well, you're the champion. You stand up and you fight.
Well, no more fighting for Bliss tonight.
Here is your winner by count out, Asuka.
Asuka with the victory, although I can guarantee you Asuka did not want to win that way.
Oh, that's a very, very shallow victory if you're Asuka.
Listen, Asuka's streak is still... Oh, wait a minute.
Oh my God! Nia Jax making a beeline for James and Bliss, and Mickey James just got bulldozed over. And a Nia in pursuit of Alexa, and she's got her hands on Bliss, and Bliss trying to fight her way.
Run, Bliss!
Nia still in pursuit.
Well, I don't know how fast she can run with that ankle.
Oh no!
Trying to make it out of harm's way.
No.
Nia's got her. Bliss trying to drag her into the WWE Universe, and Nia won't let go. And now James from behind.
Oh, she almost had Alexa Bliss.
Oh my God, face first.
She did get Mickey James.
And Bliss has retreated. Nia Jax emotionally hurt, heartbroken, embarrassed, and angry.